And next up to take centre stage is 18-year-old Frankie Kokoza. He definitely wasn't suffering from nerves in his first performance. Why won't you come on over down
the rail? It's quite clear that the girls seem to already love you, and I think after that audition, it's about to get a whole lot worse.
Always wanted to be a famous artist. Just so excited, and it's ridiculous. Like, now I'm like performing at Wembley in front of thousands of people. I've got to perform like the best I've ever performed today. So I want to go further, and I just don't want it to end yet.
3, 2, 1, okay.
Hello, Frankie.
Hello.
We're not going to see any of your butt today, are we?
Not unless you want to.
Oh. Oh, my. So, Frankie, how have you prepared for today? Do you feel ready?
Yeah, I feel ready. I'm just excited.
All right. So, what are you going to sing for us today?
Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls.
This is one of my favorite songs. Here we go.
And I'd give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand that when broken. I just want you to know who I am. And when everything feels like a movie, yeah, you'd bleed just to know you're alive. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand that when everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
Thank you. You feel good about that performance?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Good. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
He's got charisma.
Yes, he does.
If I could wish for one thing, is that his voice was a little bit better than it is.
I agree.
But he's got star quality.
I'm happy they cheered.
Happy enough to get you through to the next round?
I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not going to allow myself to believe that I've done enough, but I'm happy.
Good luck.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.